Johnny Jay, who came from Hudson Bay to join when the war broke out. He went and told his pa, and then he told his ma he would write what it's all about. He soon knew each tune that the bugler had to play. Knew them all by heart, cause he heard them every day. Early reveille, little Johnny did fear. But one certain call of sweet music filled his ear. Heyday, heyday, that was the call. He loved the best of all. Heyday, heyday, that was his favorite call. In the morning he was all the sunny, early to bed and early to rise. And when the captain called him for his money, signing the payroll, he took first prize. Heyday, heyday, that was the call. He loved the best of all. Heyday, heyday, that was his favorite call. Since John J. Jenkins Jr. joined the army. One day he sailed away and said that he would stay till the Kaiser would yell enough. He wrote his pa and ma, can't tell you where we are, but we're treating the Boches rough. Every time he'd shoot, he would hear the Fritzes say, comrades, he clipped them, the gang yelled hip hooray. John knew how to fight them, he never knew a fear. And when the month was over, then this is what he'd hear. Heyday, heyday, that was the call. He loved the best of all. Heyday, heyday, that was his favorite call. In the morning he was all the sunny, early to bed and early to rise. And when the captain called him for his money, signing the payroll, he took first prize. Heyday, heyday, that was the call. He loved the best of all. Heyday, heyday, that was his favorite call. Since John J. Jenkins Jr. joined the army.